Boys and girls, welcome back. Tonking here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. Today we're going to do an unboxing, and I'm going to give you a little story behind the unboxing. It goes something like this. When I was at SummerNAM, I met Vinny. Vinny owns VPix. I guess that makes sense now. VPix would be Vinny Pix, right? So, very, very nice gentleman. We met by way of a good friend, Davey Blue. And he introduced me to Vinny, and Vinny is very proud of his picks, and he said he wanted to send me a couple of samples to try the picks. I liked what I felt there. As a matter of fact, I have a few of the picks. This one here is the Red Rocker. This is a V-pick. You can't really see. The camera never really picks it up quite nicely. But basically, he makes these acrylic-looking picks that look something like that, and you kind of see right through it. And Vinny says they're carefully calculated bevels. They're a special blend of acrylics. Magnificent guitar picks. They play better, sound better, and slip resistant. So the claim to fame here is this. They say let me read this to you, and I'll get to the punchline. Our players say they're sweet of highs, stronger lows, punchy singing mid-range. It's because their guitar picks are very musical sounding. This is the same material that a lot of great players use to build and strengthen their fingernails, right? So like acrylic, right? They use acrylic because it's strong and sounds good. Here's the punchline. The guitar picks react to the temperature and moisture in your fingertips, causes the guitar pick to grip to you while you are playing. No more need to hold your guitar pick with a death grip. Just relax your hand, arms, fingers, and let the pick do its job. You will drop your pick less with V-pick guitar picks. When you're not fumbling around with your guitar picks, it allows you to think about your playing, allowing you to release your feelings and emotions instead of worrying about your equipment. If you're thinking about guitar pick when you are playing, then you're using the wrong pick. There's just a few reasons. Many call V-picks the best guitar picks ever. And he has some testimonials and all that stuff. So Vinny was kind enough to make me some samples, and I didn't take them out yet. We're going to do this live right now. We're going to do an unboxing, and he sent it to me in this nice little manila envelope, and let's see the V-picks that he made. Oh, I think I just cut what looks like maybe a end of the catalog. I did cut the end of the catalog. That's okay. We have a trimmed catalog now. So this is a whole catalog of all the different picks that Vinny makes. Okay. Which is very cool. I kind of like the whole, catalog tactile thing. So let's check out the actual picks now. Okay, so there's a bunch in here. Wow, we got some cool stuff going on. So, got a nice, this is actually really cool, a nice pick holder keychain. Thank you, Vinny. I appreciate that. It says V-pick on the back. Very, very cool. Thank you. We have, oh, look at that. We have a little wallet. Like a little leather pouch for your V-picks, and says V-pick on there as well. Thank you, Vinny. And we have a sample of different kind of V-picks, and I'll show you what this sample looks like. Let me put this over here. Wow, he sent a whole bunch. This was very, very kind of him. So we have, let's see if you could see it like that. This like marbleized pick, some green picks. This is the Venom. I don't know if the lighting is picking that up so nicely. This is a white perloid. And this is a nice thick guitar pick. Robert Baker taught me a thicker pick is better because it makes your picking more articulate. It's got like the Zakk Wylde Bullseye guitar pick. Very cool. Got some dude smoking something guitar pick. Very cool. And a whole bunch of different, oh, look at that one. That's really cool. Oh, the Johnny Hyland guitar pick. Son of a gun. Check that out. It's actually like scraped. See that? Wow, this is a really thick one. Look at that. Nice thick guitar pick. So really cool stuff. You know, he's really, really interesting way he's doing the bevels and all that sort of stuff. So really cool. And then Vinny was very kind to create some custom picks. So let's check these bad boys out right here. Wow, look at that. There we go. Let me give it on a white background so you guys, or a dark, well, let's just try it as is. Maybe I'll put it like that so you could see it better. How's that? Well, these are really impressive guitar picks right here. So he even made some custom thetoneking.com, which was very, very kind of Vinny to do that. And he actually made them in all different shapes and sizes, it looks like. Some traditional looking picks like that. Some, I'm not sure, I have the catalog, I'm not sure what the name is called, but this is more like a triangular, this is more like a traditional pick. So really cool stuff. So, Vinny, thank you very much. It was a pleasure meeting you at Summer NAMM. Thank you. Davey Blue, if you're watching this, thank you for introducing me to Vinny. And I like your guitar picks. I like what you're doing. I thank you for the samples. I'm going to check them out. I've been learning so much about guitar picks, and I'm really excited to give these a go. So thank you guys very much. And for those tuning in, I will leave you all off with one of those bad boys right there. Check out V-Picks, and I'll give you the website information. The website is v-picks.com. I'll include that link below. Thank you for watching. Leave you off one of those. Till next time, rock on. Later.